Hi. Starting with firmware version 12249, the MECHA C2 controller can be used in either simple or advanced mode, and in this video we are going to show you how to check which mode is on and how to switch from one mode to another. Power on MECHA as usual, by pressing the power button for 3 to 5 seconds. It may take about 35 to 45 seconds to start, then MECHA reaches the idle status. Depending on certain settings, the display will show either the preset menu or the rotators in use and the dynamic IP address. Let's look at the case one first. The display shows the preset menu. Press the menu button to switch to config menu. If the first option of this menu is simple mode, just leave it unchanged if you want to keep the simple mode on. As long as you are in simple mode, you don't need to enter or exit a menu, because you are always in a menu. To switch to advanced mode, press the center button. Now let's look at the case 2. The display shows the rotators in use and the IP address. In this case, you need to long press the menu button to access the C2's menus. Press the menu button to switch to config menu, as before. The first option of this menu is advanced mode this time. Press the center button to change it to simple mode, if necessary, and press it again to switch back to advanced mode. In advanced mode, you need to press the power button to exit a menu. Thank you for watching.